Hello, my name is Dr. Abhishat Jariyavilat. I'm a consultant. I'm a general psychiatrist. Nowadays, especially in pandemic period, many people got stress, anxiety, or depression, or many things that affect their mental health. But in normal people, in the abnormal situation like this, the stress feeling or depression or anxiety actually is normal reaction that can happen in everyone. But in some cases, we found that the negative emotion or like anxiety or stress is not just happen, but is also disturb a lot of many aspects in normal people. In case of you feel not quite well, especially in the physical thing, like cannot sleep, cannot eat well, or sometimes sleep too much, or eat too much. Maybe sometimes some people got weight gain. In some people got weight loss. Or it affects the emotion or the feeling, like cannot control the anxiety. It happen all the time and very difficult to control. Or sometimes it happen in the daily life function. Someone cannot study well, cannot work well, or have some relationship problem. This signal is very important thing that we have to concern. In case of you feel that those kind of things affect you too much or it's really difficult to control, this is the sign that you should consult the psychiatrist. For the normal people who got stressed from the situation like this, I suggest you to maybe calm down first, because most of the people got the thing like this and really frightened or very difficult to control the mind or the emotion. Maybe the first thing, be with yourself. Note down some tip or some topic that make you feel not well. We would like to know first that which factor make you feel not okay or precipitate you. So we have to find out first. For the second step, after you note down everything already, so I suggest you to find out that which factor that you still not try to fix it. Or maybe sometimes you fix it already, but it's still not okay. You feel still not disturb you. Maybe you note down about those things and consult with other people, maybe ask other people or ventilate with other people that you can trust. But in case of you talk to other people already, but you still not quite well, or it still disturb you a lot, it's sometimes like it's disturb or you all the time and make you feel not okay. So I suggest you to talk with the professional, like go to talk with the psychiatrist or the clinical psychologist.
Wetany, victory for life.